I believe. Like, already out the gate. Oh, I still gotta join this. I'm sorry!
Say hi. So.
Hello?
And I had to bribe him by saying, I'll draw your character.
Oh, are we talking about Sammy?
Yeah, I'm talking about Sammy, yes. Gotta bribe our. oh my god, I can't remember. Puerto Rico?
Yeah. I think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, Puerto Rican boy.
We should probably swap to a ninja.
Do we have a skip?
Go ninja, go ninja, go ninja, go.
I don't have an ability to skip. Does anybody else have an ability to skip?
I can only hop.
I don't want to do a cock bunkle.
And somebody. I was gonna say, somebody message kitten.
I don't mind. I'm unlocking dancer. That stupid child got away from my Stardust Devil.
Oh. Question mark?
I'm unlocking Dancer. They made me go into the past and get a Stardust Pebble. And then there was a child.
Hmm.
They're like, that's a pretty pile of rocks. I'm like, get away.
I played Elden Ring Co-op last year for the first time. Two friends, and this happened.
Oh, everyone's doing Twitch recaps and Reddit recaps. I can't keep track of those recap shit. There's too many.
Mine was auto. Oh, Blaze wants to know where the elevator is, not me.
That's what I posted. The elevator is not there.
I am confused.
I posted the clip.
Oh, okay.
Also, I named my Elden Ring character French, and then in brackets, slur.
I think you could have also done French, parentheses, respectfully.
See, I wanted to go, I wanted to put derogatory French, but there wasn't enough characters.
Thanks.
Originally, I was going to put French, brackets, derogatory, even less characters. At the start, we had Christianity and Waffle House employee. When they realized that they could use their
I think
own
we
characters.
Might be stuck doing turn 5.
Ew.
Disgusting.
Sorry, guys.
Hey, Blades, have you run yet? Or...
I don't think he has.
Damn it.
Unfortunately, I don't know anybody to ask.
It's hard to find someone. Yeah, because we run on reset days, so it's hard.
Yeah.
It would have to be someone that ran today earlier than us.
Oh, okay. That's fair.
Hey, Quinn. What's a good submissive job for Dancer?
Wait,
what?
I'm not sure what it uses. You could probably get away with Thief.
Okay.
Unless you're talking 11.
Look, I thought something else. Not gonna lie.
I mean, same.
I mean, sub job has to be short for something, right?
Isn't it?
Oh, but it's...
Am I crazy or is it... Wait, no, it's not supplemental, because that's with a P, not a B.
Yeah.
What is sub... What is it?
Gotta be submissive job.
Well, it is... sub just means below.
Oh, it's
like a sub menu. Is a below menu.
Latin, I see, and the sub sandwich is the lower sandwich.
I think that's referring to a submarine, because it's shaped like a submarine.
Pretty fucking weird submarine. Yes, it's not like a conning tower on.
Substitute is like a lesser teacher.
That like a mix of sub as in the prefix and then destitute.
Submissive job, though.
Or like subhuman.
That's what I am.
What?
It could just be submissive job, though.
I'm sure it is.
No, that's the wrong. I just don't know if it's worth putting, like, I don't know if that'll hit a crit breakpoint. Like, should I just try shoving more direct hit in? Well, I don't have the direct hit, so that's not gonna answer that fucking question real fast.
Do you need materia?
Have you tried?
I mean, it's for the fifth slot on my thing.
Oh, you're on your own.
Yeah.
Have you tried piety?
Oh god damn it!
I have.
Why?
Are you serious? I got it on the second try.
Nice.
Witch.
Oh my god, it's them titties. Seriously, like, Meta always gives me all of his gear to fucking meld because I have the most ridiculous luck.
I look like shit.
Huh. Look, I can act as like a little sensor Lalafell.
wait.
Like the modesty nutkin?
Yeah! Like the modesty Lalafell.
First you're looking towards what you're...
Yeah, it looks like your face is buried there.
I'm just saying, I know what I'm about.
Modesty, quote unquote.
Boy, can't wait to die.
God, same.
Man, I haven't done T5 in a week.
A week? It's been more than
that. Did y'all ever clip the man titties thing?
No.
Clips and I'm disgruntled.
No, I still
I'm
haven't.
I'm very disgruntled.
Hang on. I'm getting my abacus out.
Oh, right.
Yes, don't forget your abacus.
Oh, God, I'm so small. Look at how cute we all are. Oh, Kensei, you're adorable. You're a little chocolate bunny. Nim, 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 nim. Eat chocolate bunny.
Hmm.
I was gonna be pulling that. That's racist card.
Hey, I get the hugs.
No one mind the Kensei in my stocking.
Hey!
Oh my god.
Could you explain it, please?
God, I almost unplugged my camera with my foot.
When Mikote really likes a Viera.
Yeah, it hasn't been able to hear you guys this whole time. Good job, Primal Trigger. Why didn't
you? Probably for the best, honestly.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fair.
How would I know? I have to mute your stream, or generally I'd hear myself twice.
Same, though.
Same? I mean, that's kind of why I use a voice changer.
Sound because I sound like a total tomboy in my own ears, and then I hear my voice and I sound like I'm 12, and I'm like, oh my god.
I sound like a fucking bush lesbian, like normal.
And you listen to yourself, and you're like, welcome to the Lily Dome.
Oh, you mean like my totally awesome streamer voice? Game on.
Yeah.
Woo.
See, I'm
about not so clear this puppy.
I have a similar problem in my mind. Like, I sound fun, then I hear myself, and I'm like, wow, either the voice quality is bad, or I just sound nasally as fuck.
I listen to myself and I sound like some sort of nerd.
I'm going to play the party.
Hi.
Like, I have 1 foot to play.
Abe? Your stance? Rip your position, holes.
AOE.
I guess I just need to never talk in that voice around Corey again.
I wanna get can I get tank bustered?
Oh my god.
Any corner.
I mean, like,
avoid
as long as we're doing this, like...
Father, tank busting, father.
Yes, father. Allow me to tank this game.
Oh my god. Oh, this isn't far away, you owe me a pot.
I owe myself a pot.
That was fine.
Tank swap.
I'm sure we're
provoke.
Fine.
Yotai. Jerk. Korekaze. Tank buster on you.
Oh, either I'm really tired or my eyes on my avatar are waking out.
I mean... Bravo.
Are you mad because of it?
Mad because
go in.
Ah! Why did I hesitate on double weaving? Shit, I'm rusty.
Tank buster on you. Provoke. Korekaze.
It feels that way, man.
Sure. Yuta.
Yeah, I've not raided in a week.
Oh, speaking of oxidization, Quinn, I learned a bit more about physics today.
Oh.
Knock that.
Jeez.
We are crossing.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Thank you, Sam, you almost fucked me up.
It's hard to control.
Instead, we got Mochi.
Juice tends to get really hot really fast, and I don't want
yeah,
to,
you end up with
right?
Really, yeah, ready for.
So I decided I would fill up a bowl of water with hot water and put the bottle in it. So
okay. I mean, you're right.
With hot water, and I set it down, and then I put the bottle in it. And the water
oh my god.
Because I did not realize.
Oh, we're dead.
SW, then SE,
yeah,
then NE, then SW.
The water. My brain.
I mean, you're right.
No, I can fill this all the way up to the brim. And,
oh no. Yeah, no, we're all dead.
Why did we
Because physics.
We had just raised Mochi and we didn't have enough.
Physics, exactly.
What did you do, Kobe?
But yes, things do displace water, Lily.
I,
do you have a skip in the sex, attempt?
Were you thinking, like, that the bottle was empty or something?
I don't know what I was thinking, my dude. I was just thinking I would put the bottle in there and, everything
I
would
work buy more
out.
Pods.
See, I think the problem here is that you weren't thinking.
Yeah. Like, if it was filling with water from the bowl, then it would displace less, but it still displaced some.
So it splattered out all over the countertop. Yeah. Just this
AOE.
Ton of water.
See, I made a mistake, the other day, and it was a dumb mistake, but the result was still good. I use water instead of milk.
SW corner. Avoid
oh.
Poison.
I mean, that won't completely murder it, but you'll definitely not get it as good.
Yeah, I do that when I do like waffles and pancakes and stuff.
It's okay. I think one of my favorite things is there were multiple times when Autumn was first born that Meta and I actually pulled
tank
out
swap.
The coffee creamer and filled her
provoke.
Bottle with coffee creamer before realizing like sure. Through the Korakaze that we tank buster on you. Into the bottle. Because that and the formula bottle were very similar.
Do is use your mistake as a way of teaching Autumn about physics.
I'm an alpha.
Didn't you enjoy that?
Fucked up my rotation. I fucked up my rotation. Thanks.
In Greek terms.
Help. Oh, that's right.
Tank buster on you. Provoke.
If a dom is an alpha,
sure.
And a sub is a beta. What's a switch? Am I a gamma? Is that what I am?
I have fucked up. I have fucked up my rotation twice.
Omega is something, and it's not that.
Yeah, it's not that.
AOE.
It is definitely not that.
I got excited, and now I'm no longer. It sounded like a cool name. Turns out
it is a cool name.
It's a song.
We are crossing. Not back. We are crossing.
Oh, wait.
No. It's a fetish.
Yes.
Oh.
Wait. Oh, God.
I consider myself a
I think I know what it is because Kiku used to talk about it a lot.
I think I might know what it is too.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yes.
S W then S E then S E then N W.
I know too much.
Omegas are the breedable males.
So Arnold Schwarzenegger's an Omega.
Even.
I was.
My last words were Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Well,
tank buster on you.
Had a child.
Why does it count?
Tank buster on you.
Do you not remember the movie?
Oh, I remember.
I spat out my drink so hard.
I hate you, Fire.
Listen, the carbonated soda does not help. Okay. I'm gonna pop check for this one.
An adult.
No. I am an adult.
I'm not an adult.
I'm not an adult.
You birthed a child.
I would say you have a child.
I mean, I am technically of age, right? But mentality, good luck.
Yeah, God, same. What are, how does one file count?
I've been an old man.
I'm really weird because I love filing taxes. I find it relaxing.
What is wrong with you?
They get the check at the end.
You put the numbers in the box and the numbers go burr. I don't know. There's something very zen about that.
Have you ever tried playing with a calculator?
Yes, I saw.
SW corner. Avoid poison.
And we are cursed.
Y'all are cursed.
Guys, what kind of bees make me know?
Boobies.
Tank swap. Provoke. Yuta. Korakaze.
I think we've lost Lily. I think we've lost Lily. I know. An alpha. Stop hitting me.
Channeling the Lollafell.
Yeah.
Woman is responsible for another life.
Tank
I have
on
confirmed.
You. Provoke. Korakaze. Sure. Yuta.
I'm sorry, I couldn't reach the mute button. Hey, Doc Irving, how's it going? I actually can't take. I need like a pedal for my foot to like. You, God, do they make those?
Yes. Matter of fact, they make an Elgato foot pedal. I have one. I love it to death.
AOE.
Oh my God! Then I could mute, and you guys wouldn't realize how much of an idiot I am.
Unless you forget the. Yep.
Oh.
Egg.
Not crossing.
Knockback.
Knockback. Not crossing. Do not cross.
Probably happened to top line. It had 1 second.
1 second more than you needed.
Oh, Irving, I'm sorry to hear that, my dude. It's been a while since I've seen you. I know you were having problems with the last time. My raid team is being really nice and putting up with me not being able to mute right now.
AOE.
We're used to it.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm so personable!
SW, then SE, then NE, then SW.
Evens.
One.
Jiggle burr. The damage down.
Tank swap. Provoke. Utah. Sure. Korekaze.
Oh, I thought it was something else. I hope not.
Motherfucker, you better move your ass.
Spread then bait then healer groups.
No friends.
No friends.
I wouldn't either, to be fair.
I mean, it seems like fun.
Front them back!
Move
go.
Behind.
Which front?
The one with
the claws. The one with the claws!
Where?
Devour!
Oh boy. Zigzag.
Zigzag, thank God.
Yes, I'm locked up.
I'm a healer, but. No!
Go! Stay here and wait.
Go back. Go back, go back, go back. To your spot.
Go back to where you were.
Ray!
We done diddly did it, boys.
Take your buffs, guys! Nice hot buffs! Fresh up the buff line!
AOE.
We got stickers! We got battle voice!
And I fucked up my rotation.
AOE. Rotation.
Yep. I wasted a cartridge.
Watch your healers!
Healer groups on Topaz Stones. Don't run.
Wait, what?
It was not pissing up
to the
crystal.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Get wrong. No! No, I was doing like
tank buster on you.
Awesome good!
That mean it was your fault?
No, it was back group. Does it drop on the healer?
Yeah.
Yes.
I tried to scoot up to get in the bubble.
I understand. It's just classic conditioning.
But today, speaking of train, today I learned something about trains. Trains will often have a sign on it. Trains will often have a sign on them saying, "Do not come under any circumstances."
Do not what?
It feels like a garden mess because it's a light cat and no. Whoa, Tia, are you losing weight? Whoa. When did you get so light?
Can't just ask people that.
Tia, I worry about you. Baby, you gotta come upstairs and eat me.
How old is the baby?
She's 11.
Oh boy.
She's a basement cat. She will not come upstairs. But we we can't leave food down here. But she's gotta, like, come up. So she comes up, like, once a day to go eat. But then a lot of times she'll just hork down the food and then vomit it back up. You have to leave now because I got a raid. Oh, I know.
I hope it's not what my cat has.
It could be her thyroid. As cats get older, they tend to have issues with their thyroid.
Mine had cancer.
Yeah, I was going to say that's another option.
No. Well.
I don't know if. I think I've talked about this before, but I was a vet tech for a while.
Yeah. No. I mean, Spaz is fine.
Our thyroid?
No. No. Good try though. Good try, eh? Hey, like, I can see where you would have drawn the conclusion.
Hey, the only thing I can get.
I'm glad he's keeping the food down.
That's good. We're trying to fatten ours back up.
Panda was dead for a while.
Right. SE corner. Avoid poison.
Oh my god, I am so tired of it.
Now
fatter.
Yeah,
oh yeah.
Did you make me tank swap? Provoke. Utah. Sure. Correct Hazen. Tank buster on you.
With a plump, round ass,
tiny booty claps, like clap.
What?
Beautiful. 10 out of 10.
Fucking love it. I'm a Delta.
Don't worry. I don't know who I am.
I mean, I hope you know who you are.
All I know is I must have been.
Ten.
Glad there was at least one person that was confused by that.
Tank buster on you. Provoke. Korekaze.
All I can think of is Servitimus, because that's who you ghost in fucking has been hotel, but that's not his actual handle.
I think it's Stamper.
Yeah,
Stamper, yes, thank you.
I was like, Sniper? No, it's Stamper.
Sniper and swiping?
Stamper sounds like a Disney character. He's
not.
How are you, boy?
If Poseidon himself reached out his hand in friendship and they
are not crossing.
Knock back.
Dr. Ving, give me a second, I'll respond to
it. I think he understands you have some pressing things for your attention.
I know, but I just like to throw it out there when somebody's, because I don't have the frog thing on right now.
Oh yeah, I don't either.
Well, to be fair, we're not
progging.
That's
very
true.
But
I like to, like, inform people that they do not have my full attention on their events. Like, hey, I think it's awesome that you're here, but I have to try to limit my diarrhea now.
S-E then S-W then S-W then N-E.
Even,
Three. Good job.
Oh my.
Was that something you just said in Canadian?
Provoke. Utah. Sure. Korekaze. Tank buster on you.
I make a lot of damage.
Spread then bait then healer groups.
Could it not do that first?
Mate. Heal the group.
Front and back.
Front and back.
Put the claws in on you.
Move behind.
Devour.
In before it circle.
Circle town.
No! Suffering!
I'm gonna find circles.
That was a boy band.
You cheating motherfucker.
I thought too.
Yeah.
I'm like, I'm a little far away. I don't know if I'll make it there in time, so I
just. Icarus is happy ass.
AoE.
Very short distance,
though. Toxic healers are next.
He's standing on the crystal this time.
Hey, other dad.
Healer groups on Topaz Stones.
Get right up on Mochi.
So you can't play against that on the AoE because it's not gonna pop.
Yeah.
Go front.
In front.
On
three. Tag's going on three.
Tank buster on you. Provoke. Korakaze. Sure. You tie.
So tag part.
I think I need to turn the heat.
AoE.
AoE, got that one.
This is Squall Healer. Top. Squall. Thank you. Words, man. Just your heart.
Spread and bait then healer groups.
Sorry, I'm used to it. I'm used to dumb shit like that.
Bait. Left crack.
A crack. Poink. I'm a Bravo.
I'm a Delta.
Hello.
Thank you. Go in.
Front and back.
Front and back, he's angled.
Move behind.
Go. Oh, come the flip on! Oh.
Tank swap.
Don't.
Buster's on me.
Provoke. Yuta. Sure. Korakaze. Tank
is.
Buster on you.
Fucking pot of rage right now, man.
Try using Pot of Greed instead. That'll allow you to drop your cards directly into your hand.
You said that every time, Nami.
But now I've only done it twice now. It looks wonderful.
Healer choice.
It's the
healer's
choice.
Healer groups
award.
On Topaz Stones.
Okay. Oh, careful.
He is charging. Watch the pedals.
Knockback.
Oh, I don't have knockback because I used it earlier, so I think I need to go. Hey, fuck yeah. Oh, God, no!
Tank buster on you.
You better assume we're alive.
Yeah.
Go live. You're tough. Tank buster on you.
I think we were standing in the wrong spot. We got your foot.
Yeah, you had to be behind him.
Provoke. Korakaze.
Ah, oh, right as I died.
Notice his bodies in the puddles.
Oh, it hurt.
Oh, it's a good thing you popped the bull ride, cause I was busy getting up.
That's fine. Just want the earring.
I need a second. I'm gonna pass him the loot. I just need a second, guys.
Did Junie get back to me yet? Not yet. Okay. I just need another bra card and I'm technically done. I'm already shading it.
At least we cleared Carbuncle. I fucking hate that fight. I would rather.
Yeah, I can move him around now.
Quinn.
Awesome.
Okay. Sorry, guys. I didn't mean to hold that up.
Quinn.
I was stretching a bit anyway.
Look what I can do.
You jump?
Yeah.
No. That was one of the big innovations of Final Fantasy 14.
Jumping.
To jump. Yeah.
In fact, that's specifically a big innovation of A Realm Reborn.
Yeah, you couldn't do it originally.
You couldn't jump in 1.0. Well, unless you were Dragoon in later patches. But now it's a different jump.
I missed the pole dancing.
Not an obstacle here.
The only reason I leveled Dragoon is the pole dance.
I just love drawing, hey, wanna see something cursed when I know someone hasn't played 1.0.
Welcome back from Lurking Style.
Oh.
And, I bring you out, hold up, where is it? Have it somewhere. Had it somewhere. Where is it? Oh, here it is. I just say, you want to see something cursed, and then post this.
That is a login screen.
That is a login screen.
There are so many things in there, like, for example, physical level.
What?
You would have job level and physical level.
Oh, wow.
Hey, pull up.
Also, world besaid.
Per what? Nami?
That was unironically better.
I was checked out and I was like, what are we talking about?
14.
Oh, yeah. 14, yeah.
The best part is I picked besaid on the account I had very shortly, just because Final Fantasy X, I didn't know it was the RP server. I looked out.
I just charged it to the Final Fantasy X, then it got merged with Fidaro.
I cannot remember what world I got in 1.0, but I know when I made a new character on ARR, I was on Exodus, and then I moved to Balmung.
And then I also picked Balmung because it's the name of the Dot Hat character, and then I learned it was the RP server.
I only picked Balmung because of the sword, that's all I remembered, and that's why I liked it. The Balmung sword, I liked it a lot, so. Remember when Makoto was only female?
Yeah, the Dot Hat character was also named after the sword.
Fun fact, I still have this outfit.
Game on!
I just remember back in the day, Makoto men did not exist because they were actually supposed to not be seen at all.
Yeah, because in 11, Mithra were female only.
Yep.
As well, and Galka were male only. Which Galka kind of became Rokuden.
You think when they introduce the VR females, they'd be like, oh, they don't want VR males, the VR male community.
We want VR males.
Oh, dude, when they introduced Vera, like, people went crazy. They were like, no, you need to have the males.
Listen,
and I honestly feel like I've seen a lot more Vera males than any other male species. Like, I feel like maybe the other one I see...
That's because all the Makote changed into bunnies.
Yeah.
There are a lot of bunny males.
There it is.
Well, they're amazing.
They went from twink to twinker.
I think the most common male race that I see is male longbow.
Male midlander, I would say.
Don't pull.
I see a lot of male lollipels, too.
Yeah, the little horny bastards.
I feel like I see male Alrob.
That's because that's what you want to see. Because
sure.
I can tell you for a fact, I don't see him often.
I don't see him very often.
And then, among that, the male Ara like split is 90% male and 10% Rayan.
Yeah, do you know how hard it is to find another one of an Arulak that is also Rayan? I'm kidding.
I've been quiet for most of this time, but here's the thing: the Rayans suck dick. They're terrible. Their background, they're absolutely horrible.
And this is why I'm holding my own.
Fucking terrible.
Can say this is why I homebrew my own, and I love my own homebrew.
That might be moonshine.
Also, I can kiss because looking back, I see you've been tired.
I'm pretty sure that some people will be okay with them sucking dick.
I'm not.
What?
Doesn't mean you have to suck dick.
Suck mine.
Ran where initially we did.
That quiet little suck mine. What the fuck?
I'm good.
Great delivery.
I'm sorry.
Just that delivery. I don't see a lot of other
tall frogs around.
We need more tall frogs.
God damn it. I don't even have that.
Listen, I loved when I did the side quest and you just see that random dude at elf in a frog outfit. I was like, I am a frog, not an elf. What are you talking about? Therese running in.
We're not pulling yet. Does she feel lighter to you? No, she doesn't. Okay.
Don't forget to put up your frog notification.
Stop giving Meta your pussy.
You don't need any more kids right now.
Baby. Aww.
No kitty. Little old lady cat.
We will have an annoying 1 year old.
Yes, who likes to harass the old lady?
Oh, yeah. That's kittens now. Okay, hold on. Meta's gonna say something. Aww. Oh, wait, Kohu! Are you here, Kohu? Did you shave?
I did not shave.
Please, I'm
sorry. I don't know what's happening. I'm just like,
I don't know what's happening either.
Checking in. Okay.
Dude, you smell so good right now.
Save it for later. Jesus.
Brother. Jesus has done.
I think
we take the land walkers.
Oh shit, I didn't pop my potion. We're good. It's not like it's gonna matter. I'm gonna fucking get damage down and then my purse is gonna be perfect.
I mean, you're right.
Fuck, wait, get in the bubble. Oh fuck, I didn't take my shirt off, guys. Why didn't you remind me to take my shirt off?
I mean,
cheer tank buster on Korakaze.
Because like I got distracted by old the meta legitimately smells like aftershave, and that's like one of my favorite smells. It's so good.
Sure. Korakaze.
Yes, it does. It has a smell.
Is it Old Spice?
No, just regular aftershave. It has a smell. It's like a clean foam. I don't know how to.
Inside east, outside west.
I know what you're talking about because I used to smell it off my dad when he shaved his beard.
Healer groups.
I mean, my dad used Old Spice.
Move.
That's my point, is that I will never ever see my dad with a full-on beard, like the one he had in Afghanistan, in real person.
Five.
Minus four.
Nope. I hate math. Missing a number. Oh, there's the number.
You should know your math.
I should.
Especially for your daughter's sake.
I know shapes. Shapes is math.
You need to rely on that because you, your kid is gonna need that help for math.
No. I'll just get her a really good tutor.
Autumn only understands DPS.
Gonna get her an entire.
Agonies.
Yes.
Stack donut.
Supports in.
Sides.
Rest. You make everybody see red, so that's where you go. Nobody saw me almost run through the wall.
You saw me Shikuchi at the last time.
I was about to say, I saw Nami scare me.
Split tank busters.
On my top sheet, so I didn't have a second
time. And
oh, sure, go Rekazu time.
I needed to pad for time.
Hey, it worked.
Yeah.
Ooh, that crit equilibrium felt nice.
Yeah, people may have died, but that was the second plus I was willing to make.
Willing to make?
I'm gonna take it back.
Provoke. Your time.
I got 2 seconds. Hold on.
Okay.
Sure. Korakaze.
That happens to me too.
You were supposed to take your shirt off.
Yeah, I can't take my shirt off while I'm reading, buddy.
Go front, back, rear, cleave.
This is when I use food because I'm out.
By the skin of my teeth.
I am smart.
SM Martin.
No.
Shop smart. Shop S smart.
S smart.
Remember Kmart?
I remember Kmart.
Vaguely.
Inside SW.
Eight
circles.
Three.
Move.
Go.
Which is, if, like, if you took an eight and cut it in half.
Technically, yeah. Yeah.
This conversation lost a memory in my mind.
Hey, Rose.
Bill was saying stuff about stuff.
Back on.
Stack on you.
Nope.
Then do it the old fashioned way.
Move.
Oh.
I just remember that for uptime, I do the same thing before.
Yeah, because you are range.
Sheer tank buster on you.
Like I said, doesn't matter.
Go live. You attack. Provoke. Korekaze.
6 seconds on that.
Alright.
AoE. Sure. You attack.
Yes, Chris.
Inside NE, inside SW.
Chris Peelers.
Yep.
Peeler groups.
Other end, forgot what direction I was on. It's okay, that's just what she exists.
Yeah, I saw you enter our pile and then, like, leave the other pile.
Oh god, what's
go
this?
Meow, 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 come to me.
I don't, oh, thank you. I'm going.
Nope.
I didn't kill anybody else, so that's
all. You're fine, yeah. Nope.
Sorry, I was like, wait, can I have puddles? What the fuck's happening?
Left, wing side, second bait, ace.
Well, so that's down here?
Oh. Oh, she's gonna die.
I got so in panicky with my own health that I was in the wrong spot anyway.
This is gonna go badly.
Out.
Yeah.
I don't think you were the only one that made a mistake.
Out.
Listen, my butthole clenched when I realized I was dropping
right,
like near
snake
1k side, and then lower.
Yeah, well, really? Me and Barry are perfect.
Yes.
Yes.
No, you're not.
With my ribbity visage. Brother, when do we rise up and kill the landwalkers?
Oh yeah, I know. Lily got worm and wanted to take her shirt off. Wait, don't pull. Take your shirt off.
Oh, wait.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, let me cancel that.
Take it off.
I gotta take my headset off to take my shirt off.
I'm reminded of this image thing from Frog.
And put your Frog notification on. That's right, she can't hear me. Hello?
That is so inane.
It's true, it's a truck.
Oh, it's so much better. Did
you put your
little tank top on?
You put your prog notification on?
It continues going, Frog hides his ring around the buffon. There,
yeah,
now he will not even work.
Oh no, you can, I'm muttering. You can go.
Oh, perfect.
There he continues going, Frog tied some string around the box. There, he said, now we will not eat any more cookies. But we can cut the string and open the box, said Toad. That is true, said Frog.
Hey, Sammy.
What is happening? I'm so confused.
It's a Frog story.
A fuckload of cookies.
As it should be.
God damn it, Bill.
Okay, Frog thingy is enabled.
Frog?
Yes.
Frog.
Say, am I still
I already said hi to you. Because this is the first time I saw Sammy.
Ensign? Sweetie? And no answer was ever made.
What? I missed something.
Almost out of potions.
I just can't say that was still pretty.
The man I heard him chuckling after.
Confusion?
But I have an itch in my shoulder. Can you come scratch
it? Shared tank buster on Korakaze.
No, it's very itchy. Okay.
Home gang. Korakaze. Utah. Shirt. Korakaze.
I know, right?
Oh.
Inside east, outside west.
Right? I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Healer groups.
The fucking mind games the human body plays on.
Move.
You just have to convince it that it is a
teacher.
And the worst part is when you get beyond pain, then. Minus four.
The weird one. It's the weird cat.
Move the fuck away from me, Nami.
Oh,
yeah,
we'll have the
Yeah.
I know.
It works the other way too. The placebo effect is very real.
Yeah.
Your state of mind does impact your health.
Agonies.
Namely because you produce different chemicals based on your mood. And the cold are better for
Stack
you.
Donut.
The port's in.
Sides.
East west.
Fun fact, I almost didn't teleport away because I was clicking on the health bar.
Oh.
That should have been bad.
Split tank busters. Provoke. Korakaze.
I made the same mistake.
Sure. Yutan.
Oh dear.
Hey dear, oh dear.
Yeah, you almost died.
I got 15 seconds.
That's you!
Oh, shit. AOE. Damn it! Why? How do I always end up with the tanks? I don't understand!
Just that fatal attraction.
I'm standing with the tanks in
the I'm good.
Provoke. Yutai. Sure. Korakaze. Go front back. Rear cleave.
I'm gonna eat it regardless. I just accept my fate every time I take the damage on.
You were safe where you were. You didn't need to move.
No, I don't trust myself when I get the snake head.
You were
forward.
Safe right where you were, and then you like ran into the cone.
No, I was actually standing right on where the cone was.
Inside NW.
Right?
I was standing in the cone area.
Big circles.
Four.
Move.
Which is actually happening.
Yeah, but I was saying if you took a number, if you took 8, and you cut it in half vertically, it would look like a 3.
I know.
Yeah, if you really cut in half horizontally, it's O.
Yeah.
It's the group.
Spread corner.
I have to go out.
Oh yeah, of course I fuck.
Oh.
I forgot.
Split tank busters.
Good luck.
Oh, goodbye.
Yeah, good luck.
Provoke. Utah.
Yeah.
I need to use the bathroom. I'm like,
I'm fucked up.
I hate it. I hate having to move back in. The worst. Literally the worst.
Hey, Jeremiah. Doing okay.
Stop eating, it's
been a day.
Damn it.
Okay, so I went to Cub last night to get garlic bread materials, and I found these cookies that my mom used to buy, and I swear to God, they are actually cocoa.
Oh?
Yeah.
What the?
These fuckers.
Peanut butter cookies.
Ew, like peanut butter chocolate. Cookies. Ew.
I like peanut butter cookies a lot.
They're like dipped in chocolate dough.
You've been playing Pokemon still? But for usual, I'm yawning.
I'm gonna wear this robe more often.
Robes are comfy.
Are you excited for Saturday where we get to go back in
the element,
with the group?
Oh.
Yeah.
I like the Eureka stuff. I wish they would... I want them to go back and add Eureka weapons for classes that came after, even if they don't get, like, relic stats. I just want to be able to get the elemental effect so I can, like, go play Sage there.
Yeah.
It doesn't have to have a special graphic and have the whole relic treatment. Just let me get elemental effect on a weapon so I can go use Sage in Eureka.
Oh, cookie.
Nom nom nom.
I'm gonna go get it.
You know what?
C is for cookie.
I want one, but what time do I have?
That's good enough.
Ah, my legs hurt.
I grabbed the whole box.
Oh my god.
I'm an adult.
God, I wish I wasn't.
Not learn a lesson from Frog and Toad.
It's okay. Close the box.
Uh-huh. Give it 5 minutes. Yeah, get 5 minutes. They'll open the box
that's
again.
That's true.
I'm gonna open a box of sewing supplies and get some cookies.
Hey, look, those cookies are good. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, Bart doesn't have
the last
gas
unstripe cookies.
Gap maker, which I hate. He needs to fuck right off.
Welcome up.
I still, like, I genuinely was surprised when I found out that that was, like, an around-the-world thing that people use these blue cookie index cookie pins for sewing supplies.
Yep.
Yeah, I question my Mexican and my Filipino grandmothers for having those.
Yep, and you open it, it was nothing but lies.
Mm-hmm.
We had one of those, too.
I mean, a pin like that is actually really good for, like, so I get it.
Well, I'm trying to cook my mom.
Mm. I want pizza. Guys, convince Meta to get pizza.
Hey Meta, you should order pizza.
Hmm. Or cookies.
Order cookies.
He gave me the
cereal. Wait. Cookie pizza.
It's
a thing. Cookie pizza is a thing.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Hey, oh, yeah.
I got the
crust.
The cheese and
the extra cheese.
Cheer tag buster on Korakaze. Home gang.
Korakaze. Part of the pepperoni where it's like
sure. Korakaze.
Pepperoni that breaks off when you bite it.
Why
I like the crust.
Yes, it is 100% a bread enhancer. It is the ultimate.
Inside
bread
west, outside east.
Oh man, Sims
dealer
are
groups.
Wait,
Tommy.
Okay.
No, you're not.
I got the spread.
Clearly.
It's clearly
two.
The best part of the pizza.
Minus four.
I mean, we're dead anyway.
Say spread out if you can, then.
I know where I am. Oh, I know where I am. Dead.
Yep, you are.
Womp. Yeah, let's wipe this up.
Can't. I do funny dance.
I would not cookie down my throat.
Yes, for fuck's sake, cookie before we pull.
Hey, I just no,
actually, I'm done.
Perfect. Just, I had to deep throat a cookie to do it.
Oh, baby.
Not all of
them. Ow, I bleed.
Oh, baby.
I've already said hi to you earlier. No, I'm just gonna do it because of his veil off.
I do have brownies.
Are they brownies or are they
brownies?
Fudge brownies.
Oh, okay.
Hot take. I prefer blondies over brownies.
I haven't had a good blondie in a long time.
How dare you have personal tastes and opinions?
Wow. It's late. Oh fuck.
Okay, don't use the potion.
AoE.
No right. Pot for you.
You put just the potion in the basket.
I also get the hose again.
God damn it.
Sheer tank buster on Korakaze. Hold gang. Korakaze. Provoke. Utah.
I don't talk about
sure.
Much. My bio mom actually got a onesie that was like a Wild Bill's lotion for Autumn when she was newborn. I was dying.
Inside East,
the
outside
way
West.
Bio mom just makes me think of Biodome and Polydor.
Healer groups.
Glad I'm not the only one.
That's a great movie.
I thought Bioshock, not gonna lie.
I love Biodome.
Why is there a Biodome game?
Oh dear.
I think I got clipped. I'm gonna die.
Yep, bye.
That's all over your dead body. No kidding. I have to stay right here anyway. Agonies.
I mean,
stack donuts. Sides.
Right.
East West.
I mean, Bill, you're not wrong, right?
What?
Split tank busters. Provoke. Correct.
Sure.
Utah. AoE.
I have 8 seconds. I'm good.
Sides. Provoke. Rear clear time. Sure. Korakaze.
Let's still get hit with it anyway. Okay.
Something hit me that time too.
I'll Benny you when you get low.
Inside SE.
8. Yep.
Bait circles.
Attack four.
Yes, it
move.
Is. It's just half the
bait. So top three was half the bait.
Oh no.
Only if you cut it in half. Then it looks like half would be written number 8. Which is what I very clearly said.
Okay.
Gotta move.
Move.
Gotta move.
Too far back.
shared tank.
Oh, thank God, you got lucky.
Oh, yeah, here you go.
Go live. Yotas. Provoke. Korekaze.
Anyway. They were too far back.
AoE.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
I can never tell if I'm too far back or not, honestly.
Healers. Push for healers.
Yep.
Inside NW, inside SE. Healer groups.
Alright, no matches for this time.
You don't get to see my matches.
I'm out of fairy.
Really?
Sides.
God, and my suffering! I don't know where that came from.
Right. Snake side. Fourth bait. 16s.
Sorry, I tried to say it quietly.
I got clipped. On my spot. I'm gonna die here.
You got?
I can get one.
Nope, I'm dead.
Not for
in.
It's just
fourth
like
day.
A chain reaction.
Yeah. What?
Yep.
Right. Snake side.
Mochi, what are you doing? What are you doing, my shade baby?
Peel.
No
peel. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Just send this real quick.
Okay. Who's that?
There you go.
Oh, don't pull any to change my battery.
She does not have her long coat now.
Is she a fighter?
Rumor says she actually did fine.
No, that's always nice to hear. It's funny with a lot of cats, like, you start doing it and they don't realize what is happening to them, and then you get about halfway and they realize what's happening and then they start fidgeting like crazy.
Yeah, no, I also did a preemptive and gave her GABA, but she had it like, what, 3 hours before, so she was kind of just on the after effects of it. So, I was expecting her to be like a bit of a struggle bus on the after effect, but she did really well.
Wow.
Damn. Is it bad that I remember the old thing with the game joke about the Mexicans stealing people's cars and all that stuff?
Provoke again, Utah.
Go
Rekazi. Sure.
Oh no.
Go Rekazi.
Did not think that through. No. I knew the reference, but then it hit me that we should probably not make crossing border jokes.
Inside east, outside west.
I'm also Mexican, just so you know.
Healer groups.
Oh, I don't speak Spanish. I speak Tagalog. Which is a little bit of Spanish, but not Spanish.
I'll be honest, I don't know what that is, and I apologize.
What? No.
Filipino.
Okay, I apologize.
-4.
I mean, You're right. I legitimately didn't know it, so I shouldn't apologize, but I am insecure and want to make sure that I don't cause offense, so I just want to be sincere and...
Have you tried a game?
I mean, I can't speak it to save my life.
You know for a fact, I don't give a shit either. Who's you and I getting talked about the border shit?
Insecure, not wanting to cause offense.
What's hilarious is that it reminds me back in high school where, oh, Agony's holding.
Spread corner.
Oh, god damn it, why? No, I just did that. Oh.
Myself.
I get it.
But no, there was this thing that happened where, when I was in high school, I made a border joke.
Split tank busters.
And then one of the Mexican kids, literally sitting next to me, was sure, like, I'm offended by you saying that. And I'm like going, dude, I'm Mexican as well.
Wait.
AOE.
Literally, this kid was like, wait, you're Mexican? I'm like, yes, I am. Do you want to know how many yellow jokes I hear about for being Asian as well? Hey, he shut his mouth up real fast after that.
I'm reminded of the Key and
Go
Steel
front
sketch.
Back. Front cleave.
Oh, I ain't oppressed. I'm an asshole.
I ain't oppressed, I'm just an asshole.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, there's no damage down.
I know.
Revoked. Utah. Sure.
Here we go.
Korekaze.
I'm glad you waited till after, because otherwise I would have turned around and end up be hitting you all over the clone.
Inside SE.
The yellow one, too.
Bait circles.
The piss yellow one?
Yeah.
Move.
Don't even, is it really fair to call it piss yellow? Because, like, if you're really well hydrated, your pee is not that yellow.
That's a fair point.
This is very...
Now, banana yellow.
But bananas aren't really yellow, though. Wait,
bananas are pretty yellow.
I wasn't thinking about the outside. I was thinking about
I can't say dead. You had to talk about the mellow yellow.
I got clicked by the...
Shared tank buster on you.
Do you need me again?
No.
I'm sorry, did I not go far enough in?
Go live. Utah. Provoke. Korekaze.
You need to get your ass, like, to the
yeah, I was, like,
AOE.
Right here. This is where I was.
Ooh, that's
sure.
A nice...
Utah.
That commission looks nice. It's a lot of booba. I didn't want to like it, but I have to tank.
Please tank.
I am tanking, but booba!
How are you using
that's really good booba.
They have another window.
Put pedal to scroll it?
No, it's the stick, so it comes automatically.
SE. Anyway, go join your healers.
Healer groups.
Oh, Batman on the pole dancing? Woo, shit!
Focus!
I need to optimize my porn delivery. I need to know.
Tweet deck.
Oh.
Come on, Barry. You wanna come to the judge's tweet deck?
Go front back.
Front back, yes. Run back. Run back. North south. Goodbye, Lily.
Wait.
I didn't understand what you meant.
North south.
That's okay.
Oh, cachexia.
Right. Snake side. Second bait.
I was.
Eight.
I think I was 12. I'm pretty sure I was 12. Wait, I'm green. Shit!
Oh no.
Fucking murder.
You're gonna die.
Again.
Yeah, you both here.
I just
in
fucking murdered
second
again.
I didn't get it in time.
Out.
I'm sorry, I was so focused on my fucking number, I didn't look at my color.
Yeah.
I mean, I was like,
right.
Emoji if I
snake
keep
side.
It alive, maybe. Keep Moshi alive.
No,
wait. Almost there. We're almost there, Moshi.
Split tank busters.
Oh no!
I knew this was coming. Yeah, 20 goes up top by A.
Yes, you did!
Don't worry.
No! Machi!
182k.
Barely can have.
Damn!
Oh, this could be good.
Yeah, as a theory, that's there. That's the order they'll be in.
What kind of boots are those? I want them. Ooh. Anyway.
Game on.
Look at that. Someone actually made a Namazu Reaper scythe?
Yes, yes.
Oh my
no.
God. I would have wanted that.
Honestly, a lot of the runners-up, I thought, looked better than the winners.
My favorite design was the Assuring Fist for Sage.
Yeah, those look cool.
I'm legitimately about not to
pause.
And the
White Reaper site? Like the moon one? That looked really cool.
Yeah.
AOE.
Yeah, the run pass is concluded today.
Yeah, they're not in-game yet, but there were like four chosen to be made in-game, and then a bunch of runners-up that they showed.
Cheer tank buster on Korekaze. Home gang. Korekaze. Provoke. Utah. Sure. Korekaze.
The runners up do always have a chance of showing up because they've made it clear that they will often pull from the weapon designs contests for like weapon ideas. So there's a chance of them showing up in the future. They've been doing that with the fucking
inside west, outside east
since like 2018.
Yep.
Healer groups. Move.
After this pull, I'll find the link for you, something.
But yeah, no, the oh, my sword. The Reaper Scythe one was the one that literally has the avatar.
It's Bloodborne. It looks like Bloodborne.
Basically, yeah.
No,
oh,
no,
you know, you, your Reaper avatar. Oh.
Oh, buddy. Tensei tired.
Tensei very tired. Oh, buddy.
Doesn't help that we keep fucking up, so let's do this for Tensei. Let's come together and get it done.
Yes, all let's right. Come together for
Agonies.
Come together for Tensei.
Stack donut.
The points in.
Sides.
I can never get it right.
Oh,
I mean, yeah, we did, technically.
Do we need to take a moment?
Come
back in here.
Yeah, but look at some of the runners up. The RE one, especially. Okay, but look at my Anion Scion, the sage weapon.
Winner, yeah,
the Angel's Guardian by Anion Scion. Look at that. That fits the job, I think. Syringes?
And the sage glitter is more scholarly than sage, and then also silverware.
Yeah, and then silverware. Yeah.
That's
amazing. Guardian Wing, I think, also looks really cool.
It needs to have the stand, though. It doesn't have the stand. I do like the cut part.
I also really like the scrolls, the old Charlian scrolls.
I like the Guardian Wing.
I won't deny, and this is something I just keep noticing, it's usually your Japanese finalists and such, just me, that's just me saying that.
Yeah.
That's what kind of sucks in my opinion, because I've seen a lot of people in the art community that are from like Southeast Asia and even over here put in some really good stuff, and yep, I don't really see them get far. It kind of bothers me when I see that.
That seems like I get what they were going for.
But yeah, I don't think that one very good. Yeah, I don't like that one.
I do like Ari though. Like yeah. Ari,
I do like the fairy one. Like in a weak spot.
I think there's a mini in the runners up stage weapons I think are better than the one they picked.
I like the one they picked.
I don't know if the wings, like the bug wing fits Scholar, like they all said they fit Scholar better.
I like them though because they're based off of
Shared
few,
tank buster on
Torekaze.
And then the
home gang,
Torekaze.
Provoke. Utah.
And then the cutlery
sure.
is like a joke.
Torekaze.
Yeah, they always pick one serious weapon and then one joke weapon. Always
I don't feel like they did that with Reaper though.
It's Reaper the ones are both serious.
No, it's that's the second one's a joke weapon.
Inside west, outside east.
It doesn't look like it's much of a joke.
It looks like it came out of
the healer group.
Looks like the boat man.
Move.
Sorry, I'm so small.
Problem.
Yeah, no, but I'm gonna have to say it right here, it's not a joke
five.
Weapon.
Minus four.
As a maid RPer, the silverware is not a joke weapon either. They was made for you.
Oh, get out.
That is like the least offensive of Quinn's puns.
Yeah.
Agony.
I'm already there.
Stack donut.
Supports in.
Go front back.
First off.
Called out because I have to
split tank
buster. I did call it out.
Sure. Utah. Provoke. Torekaze.
I have brain fire on that one.
AoE. Go front back. Front cleave. Provoke. Utah. Sure. Torekaze.
If you're not able to look at both, then I mean, we try getting bigger.
Well, no, I can't remember. I'm already blanking out.
Inside SE.
Phew.
Bait circles. Move.
I just want to be on vacation now. So bad.
Vacation, all I ever wanted. Vacation, have to get away.
I want
to
smack so many high schoolers right now. You don't even know.
I mean, I want to smack myself when I was in high school, so I get it.
Oh.
For fuck's sake.
Wait, I'm in the wrong spot. Yeah.
I think we need to take a moment.
Cheer tank buster on you.
I know, guys, I know. No. You missed me. It's
go live.
I
Utah.
I saw that! You just used it! I'm a life. I'm a white mage and Benny.
Sure. Yotan.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, that's right, we get to try out your avatar Thursday.
Huh?
You get to try out your avatar Thursday.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Inside NE inside SW. Healer groups.
You're fine.
I choked on my own spit.
Sides.
He's fast.
He's
fast.
I'm like crashing real hard in the membrane.
You just stand where the arms aren't pointing at.
Cachexia.
Right. Snake side. Second bait. Gates.
Ah!
In. Second bait.
Eight in.
Out.
Next. Flop.
Left.
May
wing
I have
side.
More blood, please?
Oh.
Thank you.
Split tank busters. Provoke. Utah. Sure. Korekaze.
First window.
AOE.
Chaos control.
Okay.
I'm gonna burst.
Standable coming up.
Oh.
Sorry.
Safe spot.
I do safe spots. Better safe spots.
Bait circles.
And then I'm gonna move after. Oh god.
Ultimate power.
I don't know what's happening here. That's just one of the great guys.
If there gains, it was first.
You mean the hedgehog?
Spread corner.
DPS in.
Go front back.
I'm fucking in the middle of my burst! Fucking no mercy right there.
They were all in my head, finally. My glutes, they're perfect in my head.
What the fuck?
Too much like arrow.
Do you have
watching it?
Do you have home gang?
Sides. Outside west northwest.
Kensei knows what's up.
Do you have home gang?
Yes.
Sure.
Here.
Utah. Shared tank buster on Korekaze.
For fuck's sake, you
home
son
gang.
Of a bitch!
Korekaze. Provoke. Utah.
Do I have 1 second?
Sure. Korekaze. AOE.
Not so bad. Not so lot.
Hey.
Are we tank LBing or are we DPS LBing?
You are tank LBing!
Okay, wanted to make sure. Don't bring up Pinocchio, that's cheating. Those who have wings? Ooh, I feel like.
Right. Snake side inside, SE outside, north
here.
Northeast. Stack right. Snake side. Rear cleave.
I'm in.
Oh, goodbye.
Goodbye, Kensei.
got hit by the Nokia.
Inside NW.
Back.
Bait circles.
No, I had back, so you were fine.
Oh, I don't know where.
No. I didn't think it was correct either. Did not care.
I followed a fairy. A fairy saved my life.
I followed my feet.
I'm a god.
You are a god, thank you.
Inside west, outside east.
Okay.
There's a shit.
You did it somehow.
I can't say how it's a Nokia.
Where's the tea bag remote?
slash what?
Read everything, right?
Believe read everything,
yes.
unless you actually need it for your main.
Alright, making sure.
You get everything?
Broly cheeked up cheeks.
Sensei, you got everything.
It's more except for the Nokia.
Alright, do we want to go on break?
Please.
We'll be back in 10 minutes.
Are you looking forward to their next video on the 20th?
I absolutely am.
I am too. I hope they actually cleared it this time. I know I've sat through one of the streams, but I didn't get to see if they actually finished it or not.
I hope. Is it bitch?
I hope the guy that voiced Eggman comes back.
Oh, Paper Box House, yeah.
It is what I thought. Hey, Nami, are you here?
Oh, you bitch.
Yeah. I'm here. I have a message for you.
Is it bitch?
Yes, it is.
Double bitch.
I will one up that double bitch.
Oh, she looks so cute.
Yes.
Peeled. Nami.
Yes.
Blade says, that he will kiss you on the mouth.
Bet.
Bet.
Burn it, coward.
Oh my god.
Wings, though.
I'm making coffee.
Which were the Orphic?
The Amaratine ones.
Yeah. I really like the scrolls.
Those are cool too.
A lot of these ones down there are cool. Like the whatever it is, because it's Japanese. The purple ones, those look neat. Like the pen, they're like look like pens. The quilt.
Those are Aurasite mixed with fountain pen.
Yeah, that looks really cool.
Looking like a Splatoon weapon.
Spelling conch pen. Ah.
Also, the snowflakes would be perfect Shiva weapons.
Yeah.
Not to lie, I thought you said Shiba weapons.
Four, like, Shibas, like, floating around the stage, and they bark and shoot lasers.
Oh my god.
Ooh, the Reaper Scythe that's a tree looking one. The Sprout of Elpis.
background who built this.
The name is in Japan. Japan speak.
Little friend?
Oh fuck, he did it.
The one, like, at like the last Reaper Scythe.
Yeah, that one looks cool.
Mine legs are weak.
The blue one?
This one's called Sprout of Elvis?
Yep.
Yeah, it's written in Japanese, though.
Oh, I see why it's named that.
Yeah, because it's like a tree, and then...
I think the only one out of all of these that I don't like is the, is Bug Killer.
Yeah, Bug Killer doesn't fit, like, in the game.
It looks like a PSO2 weapon.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
I think if they, like, toned it down a lot, it would be cool.
If they did a whole line like that, like from the near raids or something, it would work. But out alone, as its own weapon, like, the concept feels weird to me.
So, to really, like, fit in the game, it would have to be toned down a lot. Like, it would have to be, like, a regular weapon that just, like threw off occasional particle effects of glitching.
Yeah, like it would have to actually have like a haft you're holding, not just they would like the weapon itself couldn't be glitched.
Oh, big stretchies.
Nope, that would just not actually work in that. Okay.
If they do add that though, then next they can just add a size where the texture is just purple and black checker.
I'll be back. I'm gonna make some chocolate chip waffles real fast.
I was gonna say. Oh, is it Eggo waffles though?
They're Eggos.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Man, now I want some.
I'm not a fan of the second prize winner for Reaper. It's just kind of boring to me.
Yeah.
Called Scarecrow.
Yeah, I know.
I wonder why.
Yeah.
I don't see it personally. Lily, get out of there.
I really feel like they picked the worst sage weapons.
I liked the silverware kind of, but I don't care for the wings. It just looks like a Titano steel weapon, but orange now.
My issue with the wings is that they're not symmetrical, so the laser's not gonna be like coming like out of the body of it. It's not gonna feel like it's aligned because it's wing shaped rather than being a cylinder. So I think the laser coming out is going to look weird.
And I like the cutlery set myself, but I don't feel like that should be the winner of a kick-ass design contest.
On the plus side, how these things usually go, it means you're going to make weapons for every other job based off of these designs too, so everybody gets silverware.
But Dragoon already has that.
Better silverware.
Their Moogle Mog weapon.
Yeah.
I would actually really love, like, an entire line of Amarath-themed weapons.
Yeah. That'd be cool.
I've made peppermint mocha coffee.
Be right back.
I also want them to go back and add primal weapons, like old primal weapons, for the newer jobs. Like, give me like Ifrit and Shiva weapons.
I will not rest until there's Tsukiyomi Dancer fans.
Yeah.
Yes.
Just copy paste the thing over from the mechanic. I don't care.
One like promise with Dancer that
gonna bug me they didn't follow through on was they
the very dancer.
How dare you?
Yeah, they were like, they're not all gonna be chakrams. It's throwing weapons, so it's gonna be all kinds of throwing weapons. They're all chakrams.
Yeah, I think there's like one, and it's the level 90 artifact now.
Yeah.
But yeah, the rest of them is just. And they have the nerve to still say throwing weapon. Oh, no, never mind. They changed it to dancer's arms.
Still, that's still ambiguous.
Yeah.
Like, they're just call them chakrams at this point. They could have done so many cool other like throwing type weapons. Fans.
Yeah, I want my giant Naruto Puma shuriken.
Yeah, shurikens. They could have done a Moogle Mog weapon where you just chuck Moogles. And it makes like those cartoony stars and the Koopo sounds.
Debated logging into 11, but then I remembered it takes like 20 minutes to get through all the menus.
I didn't log out.
I did, foolishly.
It doesn't take that long to get through the menus. 5 minutes. Give that.
Ah, yes, just a casual 5 minutes.
Oh yeah, did they do anything about the item yet, man?
What item?
The island stuff.
Oh.
Changed it.
Did they?
Yeah, it's very different. Not just like slight change, it's a full change.
Oh wow, it is a full change. Holy shit. Well, they did say there would be a repost, so yeah, no, it's changed.
Okay.
This is, I think, the biggest change they've done, though.
Oh, this is not the first time that they've completely changed it.
Oh, is it?
Nah.
Okay.
I'll put that in after.
Yep. I'm just busy doing this thing that's gonna kind of, I was being annoyed with until I finally got the option to do it, was just color code all my commission types on artistry.
Ah.
Because now you can actually shift them around and move them around and everything. I'm like, oh, thank God, now I can color code them the way I want them, and then I can move them around without having to deal with all the other stuff. 5, and then 3.
I'm back and I have waffle.
I have coffee. Coffee hot.
Oh.
Good job.
Coffee very hot.
Yeah.
Have any dancer weapons?
Waffles are delicious.
They are.
I like putting peaches on waffles.
Oh, that's good.
I like maple syrup.
You know what's delicious?
Waffles.
You?
No. Lily is.
These nuts?
What?
You're delicious.
I can't believe I was paying Lily a compliment. compliment and she'd give and
she'd give these me a nuts nudge. Joke. Yeah.
I can't believe she would do this to me.
Dude,
of all time.
Definitely your MO!
I can't believe this happened on this day on camera for everyone to watch.
On this the day of your daughter's wedding?
On this the day of my daughter's wedding. You haven't even subscribed to her YouTube channel or her Twitch. not even on her OnlyFans.
I don't have one yet. Okay, my waffle's been devoured.
That was fast.
I was waiting for somebody to go yet.
But has your waffle been purgationed?
God. No. Cease.
Ah, sounds so good, Tessa.
No, don't do it.
And, syrup.
You know what I did one time that was really good? I made what I called royal waffles. I put Crown Royal in the waffle batter.
Wow. Oh my god.
But what kind
that
is that?
Sounds
hold up.
Really good.
It was the apple kind.
Oh, the apple Crown Royal. So good.
I've had their, I think I still have some of their maple Crown Royal. Those things make the best dice bags.
I wasn't the biggest fan of the maple Crown Royal, but that's because I have a much better maple. So, the maple Crown Royal tastes like maple the wood. I have a maple whiskey that tastes like maple syrup.
And you have experience with tasting wood?
I can't believe you've done this. But, I will give you a recommendation. If you like maple syrup, and not the flavor of it in alcohol, get this. I will not say the name because you won't be able to spell it.
That's what you mean.
Not even close.
Have you had the vanilla Crown Royal?
I'm gonna say the name. It's Soxy Dice.
What did you call me?
I like mine better. It's whatever
the cookie said. Yeah, I'm.
Alright, so
I want to
be clear on this, right, guys? And then we can put Kensei to bed. We're gonna take Kensei out back. Lay him down.
No, I'm gonna go to bed with Kensei.
Do you want you want him to get really hit with a Nokia? Goddamn.
Wow.
Why do we keep bringing Yoshi P into this?
I'm not understanding this Nokia thing. The phone, right?
Yeah, the phone is very powerful. The phone is very resilient.
Yeah, it's made out of depleted uranium.
Look on the Primal Trigger chat in that video.
Yes.
Have the time code in it, and you'll see why I keep referencing Nokia.
I fucking love this video so much.
I fucking hate this video. I absolutely fucking hate this video.
It's just straight out. It's really if the whole this.
They made the N gauge, didn't they? That was Nokia, wasn't it?
I think so.
I believe that is correct.
Yeah, they made something indestructible and something that destructed before it took off.
Yeah. Mochi.
What?
Look how far I am.
I
remember, like, back in the early days of the internet, I had the ancient meme of James Bond holding an N-gauge up to Q.
I don't think I did. Going,
it plays games.
I've been alt tab.
Q goes, not particularly well, Bond.
Do you have the bunny
really
in that link shell? Does he have both you ties in there, or just one?
She, you know, the thing she says is, no, do not look upon me, leave now or die, and we decide, you
both.
Know,
no,
both.
I don't get it. What the fuck?
Leave now or die?
Oh my god, do it.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, there it is.
I mean, why is this being so loud? My thing, my head is killing me. Okay.
Game on. Wait, now look here. I didn't make that D-Snitch joke. That was Lily. Not my fault.
Be okay with the smoke, and we smoke all of your weed.
Fresh hot food, bud.
Right. Speed. Can't say the level blunts.
Poor meal. Time to pull aggro.
AoE plus bleed.
Okay, I'm business the point of the party.
What?
What?
Sure. You taught.
The shuffle bless you? Have you split tank busters?
No, I've got Spotify up. Listen, I was in the back and I saw a pattern and I just wanted to be peer pressure.
After the tank buster, you can move up. For most of you, it doesn't matter, but for us casters, it helps to like suffer step up.
Right.
Right.
Healer groups.
Hello. What about French to the casters?
Split tank busters.
Did you know that in French, all beavers are casters?
How so?
I think the French word for beaver is caster.
Oh.
AoE plus bleed.
Pronounced the same way, like someone would say cast in a really stupid accent, though. Castor. Well,
stack then spread.
I said it wrong.
Support the DPS.
Stack.
Castor.
The Matt Barry was
left.
Spread.
He was supposed to say cast.
DPS, you're stacking.
Remind me,
yeah, I watched you about to come get me killed.
That's where my brain stopped, not the whole lot.
Not gonna lie, I'm kinda having a sensory overload with hearing wise, so that's why I'm trying to call out. What else I'm gonna
cheer tank
brain.
Buster.
On you.
Home gang jerk, Korakaze. Provoke. Utah, jerk, Korakaze.
This is the bird coming up.
Knock back. Healer group platform.
Stay on the platform.
Y'all should not be going anywhere near that brain unless you're a healer.
Healer groups.
Circle.
On the circle.
Left. Chair Tank Buster. Go live. Utah. Provoke. Torekaze. Line bull.
South.
No nope. Tether. Bait Minotaur cleave. Middle.
Right. Fuck.
Oh. Good night.
No, we got two tethers. Not moving. Was in technically the right spot for one of them. So yeah, there's no safe spot there.
I had no tether.
You were dead.
No, it went off before I was dead.
Before you were dead?
Because it told me to bait.
Bitch, what are you doing, man? Not you. I'm talking to the tree.
Like this bitch.
Well.
Wow.
Anyway. Oh, hell yeah. We gotta do it.
Are we blazing it?
Always.
Oh, this just tastes like
turbulence. It tastes like turbulence!
AOE plus bleed. Cheer Tank Buster, sure. Utah.
On you.
Old Gang. Korakaze.
Wait for the Tank Buster.
Sure, provoke Korakaze. Utah.
Of your death?
Baby Krillin. Tiny baby Krillin.
Your tank buster.
At the beginning?
Yeah, I completely forgot what the
go live. Utah.
I'm so
provoke.
Sorry.
Korakaze. AOE plus
got my stamp.
Yeah, that was a very big hamster moment. I was like, yeah, we're on the thing where we do the numbers.
Spread
and
stack.
DPS and
spread.
Support later. Support or stacking next.
Hamster was gone.
Right. Stack.
Support or stacking.
It is a decision.
Oh shit, I was right.
It reminds me of running VA and the tanks would like guess where the landmines are and just charge down that side of the hallway.
Split tank busters.
Rather than using perception. One of them would blow up.
That's a lie, I was one of those people.
Third thing happening.
Knockback.
That's the second toy she's brought you, Meta.
I enjoy doing your night
battle. Tanks were so good in that.
Healer group platforms.
The tank actions were amazing. You surpassed your limit.
Wait, technically.
I remember back in like 2.0, I figured out the rotation for Warrior to be able to just tell every other tank to fuck off. Cause not even any other Warriors I've seen that I've dealt with would be able to get the rotation down, to, and I'd still beat them in aggro.
What?
Tank Kirby.
I remember Tank Kirby.
I did a all Arcanist Labyrinth of the Ancients one back at like when that was like current content.
I remember that happening. I was a spectator for that one. That was fun to watch. I know there's been people doing holding like a rap parties, and I've been wanting to go to one, but haven't yet. Lambo's on the left.
Oh boy.
Full tether. Line AOE.
I didn't like DPS at all during that. I was trying to get to my position.
He lived.
Being alive is more important.
I know. Johnny Five is alive.
Enjoy your healer on which side you're going on. Enjoy the ride, but we're not at fault if he die in the process.
Healer groups.
Fucking small. I can't help it. I'm so small.
Sheer tank buster.
I was trying to get up into like the butt crack of it so I could raise.
We're not gonna survive. I hate you.
Wait, why you hate me?
Because I was bled to my death.
I was trying to like guess where the edge of it was so I could go up far enough to do the raise.
It's not my fault, I'm just doing mechanic, and I'm like, hey, I don't have hungry, hell, cup me. Mechanic. Fine, I won't reply to you then, dang.
Whoops. The wrong button! I hit the wrong button! Shut up!
Man, it must be fun clicking into the window and then realizing you're gonna hit it right away.
Because
I knew you were tapped out.
Incorrect. I was on a different bar. I am not typing.
That's why I have to look away like this so that way I don't hit it. Because, like, any target? Nope, can't see target. Alright. I'm gonna do this real quick. I bit the inside of my mouth after you did that. Ow, fuck. That's twice now I've done this today.
Uh-huh. You cannot gain nutrients from eating yourself.
I mean...
Man, my shoulder's still really itchy.
It'll take more to repair.
Yeah, could you, like, stretch it? It is in your contract, isn't it?
It's not my contract, that's for sure.
What?
What? I don't know what you ready can say.
I'm not distracted, I'm just dumb.
After.
Hey, why did they bring back...
Cool. Yeah. Are you gonna use the cat to scratch my shoulder? Oh my god, she's gonna destroy me. Don't. She's gonna destroy me.
Blade.
No. Oh my god.
Your skin can't itch if there's no skin left.
You know what? That's rare?
It's not scratching the itch though. It's like a horsehair brush going over my back. It's not actually scratching anything though.
Still, same
you gotta like pop her claws out or something. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Alright, down a little.
need this ASMR. Kensei, you fine?
Right. Kensei's gone. I don't think Kensei exists anymore.
No. Kensei's still here. He recovered from Nokia a while ago already.
He transcended to the fourth dimension.
AOE plus bleed.
Cheer
tank buster, Utah.
She has a second job there.
Home gang, Korekaze.
Yeah, the OnlyFans.
Right. The only
Provoke, Cheer Utah, Korekaze.
God damn it.
We have three.
Guess what I evolved the first one into?
Sylveon.
No, I didn't have the stone for that.
You don't need a stone for Sylveon.
Yeah.
Wait, how do you
left?
Sylveon is actually love.
Healer groups.
I learned that
because
I was trying to get an
Espeon
and then it became a
Sylveon
and I didn't know why.
Yeah, you know
tank busters.
Umbreon and Espeon are friendship walls. Apparently Sylveon is actually love.
It's friendship while it knows a fairy move.
Yep.
You know
AOE plus
that
bleed.
All of the ribbons on Sylveon are flesh.
Yes.
Yes, and they can actually suffocate someone or actually take someone's life. You know what's funny is that support and then DPS, by the way. Support then DPS. My Sylveon is a gay lover to Umbreon, thank you.
Hermie.
No, fuck off.
Why am I dead?
Spread.
You had to have been like. Nani? You had to have been
I'm not fine.
We should wipe that out.
Sorry, there's too much going on.
I had water, thunder, and firestone, so I got those three. Then I found an Espeon.
You can get a Leafeon and a Glaceon with the grass and ice stones that added that. And Espeon is friendship day, Umbreon is friendship night, Sylveon is friendship with Fairy. Also, when they had that event where they were just giving out EVs by the Ash Ton, I've got like a load of level 75 EVs and luxury balls that I can just get.
Also, the like glowing Pokemon that you find around that like care of when you fight them? I'm pretty sure there's one of every Eon somewhere too.
There is.
Yeah, so what happened for me, why I have so many, is because I was just trying to get an Ed and I thought you had to like eat for Ed. No, you just leave the table out. So I put the table out, put the Ditto and the Eevee, went AFK for like 2 minutes and came back to 5 eggs.
Yeah.
Jesus, they were busy.
Yeah, they get busy real fast.
Especially if you eat a sandwich,
yeah.
I have level 2 egg power.
I'm
gonna give you a
AOE plus bleed.
Who did I do that?
Cheer tank buster. Shirt. Utah. Home gang.
You want a footlong?
Yeah, I do.
Shirt.
Sweet onion.
Korekaze. Provoke. Utah.
Yum.
It's my favorite. I'm like one of those people who like only orders one thing. Like,
same.
Whatever restaurant I go to, it's like I have one thing.
I like, when I go to Subway, I like getting the Luigi. The
I either get ham and cheese for this chicken onion teriyaki. Boring.
Healer groups.
Most restaurants have like a thing they do really well, and like that's the
sheer tank buster.
I have like pretty much every restaurant.
Olive,
here that, like,
Utah. Provoke, Korakaze. AOE plus
bleed. It's really funny because I've been going to the ramen shop for so many years now that if we get a server that knows us, it's like they don't even have to ask. They just put tonkatsu with extra egg.
Stack then spread.
I pull up in DPS.
Stack.
So pull up in DPS.
Okay.
I need to start pulling out the Glocka.
Left. Spread.
That rhymes with Taka.
You're gonna get the Glock first.
Why? I was where I was supposed to be! Dad, that's not fair!
Life's not fair.
Like full
13-year-old petulant. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Sheer tank buster.
That's like child in the car when you went to McDonald's and bought a single black coffee.
I cannot take a lot seriously anymore after I learned a bunch of crap about them. Yeah, I'm
feeling.
Are you popping
lock? No, they sell other things than that.
Knockback.
Apparently, Lodgefield Stallion.
Huh?
They have
healer group platforms.
How?
None of y'all should be on the bridge unless you're a healer.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm
exactly right. You're on the bridge.
Nope.
Yeah, I do.
I have a fucking gun armed and ready.
I have the VOD.
And say you already hit with a milk, you're fine.
Healer groups.
And maybe I need a Glock shooting out Nokia, and that'll teach me this.
I think that tanks should get a version of rescue that they can use on a DPS, and it's like hold DPS near them. Like a leash.
You mean home gang?
Home gang, pretty much, but longer.
But we're working on a player. Like, you home gang the player instead of the boss.
Yeah.
Like.
Right.
Right.
Sheer tank buster.
Oh.
Hold. Him.
Camel cracker.
Thank you.
I have 4 seconds left on home gang, but I was not going to be able to have it in time.
Fine.
Line bowl, left.
Line bowl, left.
Bull tether, line AOE.
No tether. These are supposed to stand right here. And then we go up here.
Sonic went to the Game Awards and he's like, gotta lose fast, no one will know.
Get to the side of your healer, you're going to be gone far to put my fucking
healer
ride,
groups.
If you die, the boss is not my fault.
Like usual?
No, I
sheer
actually
tank buster.
My camera and
you have it.
Home gang. Correct.
Do not use Adela Theory, don't do it. Don't use it that battle.
Sure. Correct. Okay.
The zoom was very
big.
Message
was made. Like Corey's block. Drop his can.
Knock
back.
Yeah, bird, knock back.
AoE plus bleed.
Why would you do that to yourself?
Why not?
This is where I'm gonna need some focusing happening.
Right, left.
Left.
Spread, then stack, then spread,
DPS.
Then stack.
DPS first, then support, spread. Then DPS again, and then support again. Alternating. Support next.
Stack.
DPS again.
Big AoE.
Popping
the
reprisal. DPS are stacking.
Spread.
Support last.
Troubadour's out.
Stack. Big AoE. Get
hopping
middle.
Shake.
Be over to avoid.
Yeah, avoid the AoE.
Bubble.
Takes my finger off rescue.
Right. Bait on empty platforms
on, right,
here.
Yep. Go on, D. We are going across to numbers.
Minotaurs without bird, right.
They're on the right.
Cross Minotaur tethers, big cleave.
Oh, I didn't lift that one. I couldn't lift through that one.
Not sure why I died.
I was half health, I was not gonna lift through that. Death. Find the no-no zone.
Lightning pull, south. Full tether, line AoE.
The port throat.
DPS is blank. DPS is blank. Right?
No. Mochi is two.
I forgot.
Yeah, we can't recover this one.
Blank was not elsewhere.
Blank was not. Yeah. The no-no spot was.
South.
I reversed him. I put the numbers as south.
Bird with Minotaurs, right.
I had half health, so the Minotaur's cleave was gonna kill me.
Hold down.
We went into that with everyone up.
I was getting autoed, remember.
You're not gonna get autoed to half hits, though.
I was at half health, that's what I saw, and I died by cleave.
Well, something was wrong with the cleaves anyway, because you dying to a cleave wouldn't have killed me.
I was in that position, so I got cleaved and died.
Something I think was... I think something somewhere was pointed weird.
I really hate just how many times I remember this fight.
AoE plus bleed.
My issue is that there's so many mechanics that are kind of
sure.
like deadly in this fight.
Yeah.
Where I know the mechanic, but the position
split
the positioning
tank busters.
And such is not always clear on the floor. And there's a lot of like the fiddly is like, why did I die? What hit me? I don't like that.
I just don't like how they have the, all the mechanics smash into the last little part of the fight, really. Yep.
Like I've heard jokes about this fight, and this fight, such first mechanic instead of
7 minutes and 3 seconds.
Right. Hey. All right, Mr.
Sorry.
Healer groups.
Yeah, I can see a pants as a Lalafell.
Split tank busters.
All we're gonna get.
AoE plus bleed.
Blue one smash. I got blue. Two smash.
Stack then spread.
More than DPS.
Stack. Left. Spread. Split tank busters.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
You can't take that with just camouflage.
Knock that.
Knock that.
Did I not have? Oh yeah, I didn't have heart.
Healer group platforms.
On the bridge.
Also not on the bridge.
Yeah, Mochi's allowed.
Mochi's allowed. Mochi's a healer. Oh, I'm dumb.
Healer groups.
Oh, in the bus.
Right. Split tank busters.
Oh my god.
Line bolt.
On the right.
Right. Minotaur tether. Big cleave.
Oh god.
You know,
I swear I just wouldn't have that, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, I've done it before.
Well, don't need your arm, it's head you're on.
Healer groups.
Careful of AoE.
I found out that crap's actually hot from that, so I've been using it.
Split tank busters.
There's a third knockback now.
No L.
AoE plus bleed. Left, south.
Left.
Spread, then stack, then stack,
DPS.
Then spread.
DPS first, spread. The supports are going second and third, and then DPS last. Supports are next.
Stack.
Are going again.
Big AoE.
Reprising.
Get middle.
The ports are going again. DPS loss.
Spread. Big AoE. Get middle.
Stay away from the AoE.
Bubble.
Yep. Stay in bubble until you top off.
My bubble. Amter.
I'm heavily television.
Left.
Left.
Bait on empty platform soon.
We are going south.
Going nothing.
I'm in.
Minotaurs without bird. Right. Cross Minotaur tethers. Big cleave.
Death next. No, no zone.
Lightning pull.
Left.
Left. Bull tether. Line AoE.
Some water.
And I'll be that one.
I forgot about the line.
Or slap a chicken.
Bird with Minotaurs. Right.
Everything on the right.
Full tether. Line AoE. Knockback.
Knockback for bird. Knockback for bird.
Alright.
Yeah. Yep.
Focus as soon as you get up.
AoE plus bleed.
Get
Lily.
I do not have heart.
check.
Provoke as fast as you can.
Provoke.
Got it.
Korakaze.
Fight group.
Can you go a little further to the right?
Healer groups.
Okay, I'm hurting. Yes.
Right.
I have to use,
AoE plus bleed.
Forcing stuff at this point.
Reprising shaking.
Battle.
Fuck's going out.
That's okay, I think we got this.
AoE plus bleed.
Got reprove.
I'm done.
Yeah, drop everything.
I very clearly need to refresh myself on the last one with the birds, I apologize. My brain just went blank.
Clear is a clear.
A clear is a clear.
Yep, and now we can die.
That's okay.
Alright, what is needed where? That does not help me.
It's just supports and tanks now.
I think I've got my weapon upgraded. I just need that, you know, twine. I don't know if I can roll on twine or not though.
I need twine. Yeah, you can't. I think you already rolled twine last time. I think you got it last time.
I think I did.
Yeah, because you got to upgrade. Yeah.
Okay.
So twine is Corey.
Are you sure the upgrade wasn't from books?
Yeah, Quinn's not checked.
Oh shit! I
passed. Oh yeah.
Well, I passed because I was told.
Remember last one?
Yeah, a lot of people got.
Well, I
what?
Passed on it. So
this is the second book I have this week. Like, I have two books to figure
right
now. I have two books as well. Hold up.
Yeah, I have four.
What?
Well,
I don't
twine
remember.
And Brian is pretty much any of us by the supports.
I think I did get one, because looking at Vale doesn't have his hat upgraded yet.
Yeah.
And I do, so I must have gotten one.
Oh, them low rolls. Okay, I got the weapon upgrade.
I only need one more, where Vale needs two, so I have
to. I need two books in order to get an upgrade.
I need two books.
And yeah, I'm at two books as well there, so yeah, that makes sense.
I still need nibbles? I probably need more nibbles. Don't sleep.
Sleep well, Kensei.
Hey, everyone.
Good night.
Good night.
Aww.
Yeah, I was in bed just rolling around until like 4 in the morning because I couldn't sleep.
Oh. Oh. That was 6 a.m.
Oh, Nami, you're also up until, you also sleep until like 5.
No. The latest I've woken up at is 1.
I sleep until 5. I mean, I sleep until 5 a.m.
Yeah, I wake up at 5 a.m.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah.
In a fight, right?
God damn it, man.
Debt and rip.
Later.
Good night, guys. Fuck.
Ow.
I hit the wrong one. Oh, it just came out. Son of a bitch. Actually, I can believe I did that. That was mine instead. Well, good news is I have plenty of heaven's eye. Well, I have one. Alright, let's try this again. Problem solved. Alright. That is it for raid. I am gonna go buy more materia. Because I could do with more heaven's eye. Ow! Put this in my retainer. Cause I'm not gonna run anything else. But at least we've got our weekly reclears done. I will take that. So, I do thank you guys for watching. I'm all repaired, I'm all that good shit. We will be back tomorrow with Primal Trigger. We should be in P8 again. And after that, we will be hopefully playing Pokemon on Thursday. We've kind of been slacking. To be fair, we watched the Game Awards last Thursday. And then Friday, we wanted to watch a scary game, so that's why we didn't stream Pokemon at all last week. And then unfortunately, you know, it happened Saturday. And raid didn't happen. But in the meantime, thank you guys for watching. I'll be back tomorrow, as I said, 7:30. So until then, have a good night, good day, all that good stuff, depending on your time zone. And I'll see you next time. Bye.